Now to federal court, where after deliberating for more than 6 hours today, jurors in the David Warren trial went home for the night with no verdict. Warren is on trial for the shooting death of Henry Glover in the days following Hurricane Katrina. Before heading out on breaking news, reporter Fletcher's Travers Mackle filed this report.
As day turned into night, the 12-person jury that will determine the fate of former NOPD officer David Warren spent more than 6 hours deliberating, and just after 7 p.m. told federal judge Lance Affrick they had not reached a decision and, quote, had not made any progress in more than 2 hours. The judge allowed them to break for the night and then ordered them to return Wednesday morning to resume their talks. Is waiting the hardest part right now?
Yes, it is. Yes, it is. How are you feeling? Tired and exhausted, but I'll be back in the morning.
Warren is charged with depriving Glover of his civil rights when he shot him in the days following Hurricane Katrina in 2005. The feds painted Warren during the trial as a rogue cop out to shoot people he thought were looters following the chaos of the storm. But his defense team says the then rookie officer felt his life was in jeopardy. That's why he opened fire. The fact that the jury told the judge they haven't made any headway in 2 hours, does that favor your client?
Well, we just have to wait and see.
So we're not going to comment on it.
The
judge really prefer we didn't, but when it's all over, we'll be glad to answer any questions you folks have, okay?
Warren's family chose not to comment about the waiting process. If the jury does not reach a unanimous verdict, the judge will be forced to declare a mistrial, which means Warren will most likely remain locked up pending yet another federal trial. That, both sides say, would provide no closure to this situation. The fact that the jurors told the judge they hadn't made any headway in about 2 hours, does that indicate anything to you?
Well, when I said like this, they're starting on what they were heard and what they was told, you know? I don't know. I'm just hoping it's a good sign. That's all.
Warren faces two counts. The first, did he deprive Glover of his civil rights? If a jury finds him guilty of that charge, they will then determine if Warren used a firearm to kill Glover. He was convicted in 2010 on those same charges, but last year a federal appeals court tossed out that conviction, saying Warren should have been tried alone, not with the four other officers accused of burning Henry Glover's body, then covering up the crime. This is the only video ever taken of Glover's remains after his body was found in the burnt-up car behind the 4th District NOPD station in Algiers. The jury did not see any of this material since Warren is only accused of shooting Glover.